idea of death. Since it's always on my mind, I just hide in my bed. Everybody's scared of it, so my therapist said. But my case seems worse when I've barely been fed. Because the kitchen's too far to desire the steps it takes to make it down the stairs and try to find a baguette. Or something similar that wouldn't make my stomach upset. It doesn't feel like this is real, yeah, my mind is a mess. The only times it seems clear is when music is played. Some relatable creator says I'll soon be okay. Or when reading poetry and trying to soothe my dismay. And I can lose my insecurities in cute little sayings like, why frown when the sun goes down? If you wake in the morning to such nice sounds. When the nighttime creeps, well, your eyes might weep. But that's moonlight trying to find nice people. Why frown when the sun comes round? Even if you feel shaken or upside down. When the daytime hits, you'll be great, my friend. Just make it through this, just make it through this. Why frown when the sun comes round? Even if you feel shaken or upside down. When the daytime hits, you'll be great, my friend. Just make it through this, you can make it through this.